Every time you add an effect in After Effects and preview your video, all the pre-rendering gets saved in that cache. So let's say you rendered your huge heavy video once. You spent 10 minutes rendering 10 seconds. Then you made some changes somewhere at the end of your video. During re-rendering, everything before the change part stays as it is. It doesn't re-render because it's all stored in the cache. After Effects renders only those last few changes. This significantly speeds up your viewing time, improves your life, and so on. It's a handy feature and I highly recommend everyone to use it, but there are some details to consider, so make sure you set things up for effective After Effects operation. By default, the cache is enabled, but the default size is quite small. I recommend increasing the cache size as much as possible. Allocate at least 30 gigabytes for it. Add to your existing habits the practice of cleaning the cache every time you exit After Effects. You have worked, completed your project for the day, well done. Before closing After Effects, click Empty Disk Cache. I do this before every After Effects shutdown to free up space on my computer. It can accumulate 100 gigabytes, even 200 gigabytes, only in one evening of your work in After Effects. Even better, and I strongly recommend this to everyone, if possible, allocate the cache on an SSD because it's much more efficient in terms of performance. But if not, at least on some old hard drive where you store your photos and videos and so on, where you have space. You'll understand how cool and convenient it is. And don't forget to clear it. So that's it. Please hit the like button so I won't be sad, and let someone else watch this video who will also find it useful. Have a great day. Have a great day, have a great day, my little doggy, my little girl.